Is for this, in my opinion, first and foremost, a meeting place. We gather 400 students from over 100 countries.
I'm Lucas from Poland.
I'm from Turkey.
I'm Himakshi from India.
I'm from Pakistan.
Palestine.
Indonesia.
Ghana.
I'm from New York.
For 10 days here in Trondheim, we do believe that the students that are here are potential leaders of tomorrow, that they have a potential to develop their ideas and set the ideas that they develop here into practice.
These are very special students. They're smart, they're willing to be empathic and pragmatic.
My name is Fatima, I'm from Sudan.
A lot of people from Africa, from Asia, from China, from Philippines, you know?
I'm Hallie from the Philippines.
And I'm from Finland.
With this, we create an arena where they can meet, discuss, debate, get to know each other, build a network and develop ideas.
Dear fellow students, dear honorable guests, welcome to the 10th International Student Festival in Trondheim. Welcome to ISFIT 2009!